was the head honcho of Santo Domingo's bedroom way back in the 1500s.